But then he went quiet, did Ragnar the Red, when he met the shield maiden Tilda, who said, "Oh, you talk." And you drink all our mead. Now I think it's high time that you lie down and bleed. And so then came clashing and slashing.
If it's work you're looking brave for, Matilda charged in full of zeal.
And the braggart named Ragnar was boastful no more.
Think you can go blade to blade with me? You'd be dead in 6 seconds. You've been talking to those companions? Too hot-headed, they cried. Weak, pathetic cowards, the lot of them.
A few symptoms for
myself. It wasn't my fault. I told them over and over that it was an accident. They wanted me to prove my worth. So they threw me up against a young whelp of a lad, hardly old enough to grow his first chin hairs. I guess I thought a woman wasn't strong enough to hurt him. I didn't mean for him to die. Why would I want that? I just lost control. The heat of the battle is the fire that forges the strongest blades. It's an old Nord proverb. That, and a true Nord never misses a chance to test her worth. And why not? I could beat anyone in this city, barehanded. 100 gold says I knock your hide to the ground. Snowback. Good. Chat time's over.
Come to chat with an old woman,
Once I've made enough money trading with the Khajiit caravans, I'm going to buy the... About the same as everyone else? Way I hear it, elsewhere ain't nothing like Skyrim.
Do you...
It's got tropical forests and dusty badlands.
But I earn my way to the top. I own Shilfer
Farm. Life's hard enough with all these men propositioning me. But that bard Mikhail is begging for a dagger up against his throat the way he goes on about me. I heard him boasting at the Bannered Mare, saying he'll conquer me as a true Nord conquers any harsh beast. I can take care of myself. A Whiterun woman learns how to handle a few idiot men early in life. I heard him boasting at the Banner.
If you want to try, go right ahead. I don't think anything will get through that thick skull of his, though.
Some may call this junk. Me, I call them treasures.
Take a look.
Those green apples
you've got no idea. They'll never understand. No, right now, all that matters is my daughter Mila. No man's going to get between me and my little girl.
I spend a lot of time at the market stall so I can learn the merchant's trade.
Come on in. We got warm food, warm drinks, and warm beds.
If it's a lady you're looking for, you best look elsewhere. Once we come...
Carlotta put you up to this, didn't she? I'm sorry, but that fiery widow is mine. She just doesn't know it yet. you're right. I guess I just didn't want anyone to think I couldn't handle one lass. On my honor, I won't bother Carlotta ever again.
Some parting advice? Women love sonnets.
Come to chat with an old woman, hmm?
Ripe fruit and fresh vegetables.
Really? You convinced that lute player to stop chasing me? I'd thank the gods, but I'll settle for thanking you. Here's some coin for your health.
What brings you to the market?
I'm here to buy food, Nazim. I suppose you don't need to worry about that.
All right, then.
Owning a farm does have its advantages.
Once I've made enough money trading with the Khajiit caravans, I'm going to buy the Bannered Mare from Hulda.
Where is
it? Fresh baked
loaves. Still warm.
What is it?
Got some good pieces out here if you're looking to buy. More inside. Don't forget to check inside the shop if you need anything.
I don't claim to be the best blacksmith in Whiterun. Yorland Greymane's got that honor. Man's steel is legendary. All I ask is a fair chance.
Have you met my father? He's a steward up at Dragon's Reach. I help my father. Looking to protect yourself or deal some damage? Take a look. All right, then.
What is it? Dragons?
This war's as stupid as our feud with Clan Greymane.
Do you seek to make a purchase? Take a look. An astute question, for we are far from home, and this is a cold, hard land. The wise trader finds the best opportunities, even if he must travel far to find them. Skyrim is a ripe opportunity indeed. The dragons and the war have scared many other traders away, but for those with courage, there is much profit to be made. The Khajiit hail from a distant land called Elsewhere, bordered on the north by Cyrodiil, and the south by the glistening blue waters of the sea. Elsewhere is an arid land of deserts and rocky canyons, where the sun shines warmly, always. There are cities so ancient, the sands have swallowed them whole. But now I will say no more, for I miss my home greatly.
May your road lead you to warm sands.
The warm sand of Elsewhere is far. Khajiit welcomes you, and also your coin.
Welcome to Khajiit's humble camp. They'll never see you coming. That you will come to do business with us again.
Hey, Tag, you're it.
Divine smile on you, friend. Lead the way.
A fine day to you, friend. May you die with a sword in your hands.
Still can.
I'm right behind you. What do you want me to carry? Lead on. I'm right behind you. What do you want me to carry? You lead, I'll follow. Thank you.
Dead.